Greetings to you, dear all colleges. My name is Bülent BAYRAKTAR. I am Doctor of Physiology, working for Bayburt University as an assistant professor at the Department Physiotherapy and Rehabilitation in the Faculty of Health Sciences in Turkey. My articles and research papers have been published by international journals across the globe, such as England, Turkey, so and so forth. I have also given lectures so far in the different departments. Not to mention that I have also undergrad degree in the field law. During my stay in Bayburt, I have undergrad and postgrad student trying to lectures, then the daily and the practice of physiology and law. I am very delighted to communicate with you from all my heart, as far as I am concerned. I am very happy about I have won award will be rewarded as the best researcher in the physiology. This award established by RULA Awards, and I want to say it is great pleasure for me to receive an award from such a high institution. I would like to highlight that such awards are the best evaluation towards the researchers. I would like to thank Bayburt University, our rector, Professor Dr. Selçuk Coşkun, our dean, Professor Dr. Ali İbrahim Şimşek, my colleagues, Emre Tekçe, Professor Dr. Beci Aksakal, and Fatma Gülten Bayraktar, Sevil Bayraktar, and Tahsin Uzun for his nominated support in my research. I express my sincere thanks to President of World Research Council, Sir Abuthahir, for such a high appreciation of my work. At the moment with you, my dear colleagues, I am very happy and a very pleasure with being with you, although I am not physically over there. I wish you all great success in your academic life. Thank you so much. Hope to see you.